Okay, what do you think of this 6 to 8 year old chestnut paint gelding?
I think he's going to be okay. I mean, if somebody takes a little bit of time to help him unlearn some of the habits that he's got, you know, the fact that some people probably have allowed him to get away with, like, crow hopping or, you know, misbehaving.
Was it dirty, or just
no,
spoiled, like, just testing spoiled. To see what I could get, you could
spoiled.
Get away with?
He had every opportunity to get me off of his back if he wanted to, and that's not what he's about.
Right. You are probably a much better rider than most of our clients. So, to make this horse an amateur horse, what do you think? 30 to...
Maximum 60, 90 days.
Okay.
I think after 30 days of consistent training and riding,
yeah,
he'd be a completely different horse.
Okay. Was he soft to the leg?
He was.
And
he was.
Soft in the bridle?
Hey, attention, we've got... I don't know how much more of a kinder bit you can put in his mouth, and he backed up, he stopped great, paid attention, he wanted to follow his nose around. I mean, he's gonna be all right.
Yeah, he's a nice gelding.
Yeah.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Yeah.